Aziza, thanks. And Arizona's junior U.S. Senator Martha McSally will face off against Daniel McCarthy in the Republican primary happening this Tuesday. So tonight, McCarthy is in town for a campaign event. News 11's Cody Lee is live there at Lutz Casino in Yuma with more on his campaign. Cody.
Good evening, Jenny. We are just days away from the Arizona primary, and that's when Glendale business owner Daniel McCarthy will go up against Martha McSally in the Arizona primary coming up on August 4th, just days away. Take a look at some video now from Daniel McCarthy's website. In addition to owning businesses, McCarthy is active as a precinct committee man in the Republican Party, and he and his wife Lexi also annually support numerous Valley charities. And in an effort to keep one Senate seat red, the Colorado River set up a meet and greet for the community to shine a light on McCarthy's campaign against Senator McSally. And that's taking place right now here at Lutz Casino. And here with me now is himself, Daniel McCarthy, with me. Thank you so much for doing this, sir. Let's talk about unemployment. It's about to run out here for most Arizonans in about a day. What are you going to do if you are elected in the Senate?
Well, let me first say how thankful I am to Yuma. We've had so much support from Yuma and Southern Arizona. Thank you, everyone, for bringing back constitutional conservatism. And that's what I'm going to do. You need someone in the United States Senate that has a steady hand. We need to open our businesses, our churches, and our schools. We need everything back up and running again. This virus has been blown completely out of proportion. The death rates are extremely low in comparison to what the government sold. So we have individuals like this poor young man that are being forced to wear the government on their face. This has to end. It has to end now. My job is to bring back that Barry Goldwater style conservatism back to Arizona. So by voting for me and by supporting me, what you're doing is bringing common sense back to the United States government. Go ahead.
Thank you so much, Daniel, for that. I do appreciate it.
Sure you do.
We ran out of time, but Jenny, I'm going to send it back to you. If anyone wants to come out here and support Daniel McCarthy's
campaign,
you can go to demanddaniel.com, as well as come out here tonight to Lutz Casino until 7 p.m. Thank you so much, for sure. Thank you. Jenny, back to you in the studio.
Let your voice be heard this coming Tuesday. Cody, thanks. Well,